This is San Diego, and this is where I was fishing way down there at the end of the pier. Not even a single bite, not a single fish, nothing. About an 80 degree day today on March 31st. Absolutely gorgeous. Probably have a sunburned face, most likely. And it is a busy Sunday. Crowded beach. There's a Baywatch lifeguard station over there. That was me back in the old days, Mr. Lifeguard, Mr. Baywatch. This is good looking woman row down there. I think, I can't tell, I don't have my glasses. This is Sunset Cliffs. The sun would have sat, we would have been able to see it, but there's a pile of clouds right over there after a gorgeous 80 degree day. Everybody and their dog came out here tonight to watch the sunset. Somewhere new. Yeah. Basher Bridge.
It is not scratch and sniff, it is clean, so don't worry about that. And when you buy it, if you donate to conservation, you save the tree, and you get to take a piece of a giant panda home with you. I think it's a win-win situation. Thank you guys so much for coming. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing this giant panda.
There we go.
If you guys have any questions about giant pandas, please feel free to let me know. My name's Katie.
That's a huge... toucan right there.
Wow.
That's what he's making a sound. Toot, 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 toot.
Oh, my God.
Get a drink of water. Hello, what's going on? I'm gonna clean my armpits. Oh yes. And stretch my legs from my new exercise program. Oh, check my other armpit. Did I shave this morning? Yep, I did a good job. There you are. That was you, Old Town San Diego. We just had a Mexican restaurant down there. Can't remember the name of it. Doing this thing.
We'll get you a new one, okay?
A bigger, better one.
Super glue to fix it.
With duct tape.
Yeah, duct tape.
Lots of birds out there in one spot. That means there's a bunch of bait going on right there. People coming out here to watch the sunset on the water. Probably 15, 20 minutes, I'd imagine. I don't know. Sun is slowly setting. Gorgeous. Going into the ocean. Pretty cool. That's weird to see. Takes like a few minutes to make it. Just slowly dipping into the ocean. Sizzle it. Pelicans, for Pete's sake, and turn the rocks white with all that poop. Oh my goodness. In fact, that'd be good fishing down in there. Right up here next to the rocks. Too bad I don't have a fishing license and been able to get down there. It would be nice. Lots of kayakers, a couple of scuba divers over there. Kayak school coming. You got the lime greens and the blues and the yellows and the oranges. And everybody, this is La Jolla Cove. Looks like La Jolla, but it's La Jolla. Pretty. There's a cave here close to where I'm at right now that goes down underneath the ground, man-made cave. You can end up down by the water. And look at what's going on. Look through a hole in the rocks down there and stuff. Yeah, I didn't even realize there was a cave down in that hole down there. La Jolla Cove. Lions all nesting on this little cliff right here.
Oh, there's a baby. There's a baby.
Oh, yeah. Behind the Lorax tree by Dr. Seuss,
here.
According to your mother.
There's it here.
Hello.
Hello, here we are.
San Diego, my wife
Sunny.
Had to buy herself a
yes,
new hat.
Yes, because I'm burning my forehead.
She's burning her forehead.
Burning
she's got 50,000 hats at home.
You're looking at
go for it, man. Let's go. Yee-hew. Wow, amazing. That's talent. This is Torrey Pines Glider Port. I guess hang gliders will go off this cliff over the ocean and then I guess glide back into the beach down there. This is north of La Jolla, just a little ways. Lots of erosion on these cliffs here. I'm kind of surprised they let it erode away like this. Nice morning, a little bit of wind. Down there is La Jolla, and that cave in that corner over there. Sea lions and everybody down there. Pretty cool. Took them about maybe 5 minutes so far to do that. Just hooks the two things on there, gets that all full of air. He's got everything inside of his backpack, his little helmet, everything. He's controlling it. Jumping off the cliff, run a little bit. How cool is that? Wow. How cool.
Let's go in. Did you see that?
times. There's no way.
That's a super big kite, so. And you're light, and he's light. Tell you. Whoa, they're going down. Yeah, I would think there'd be more wind going the other direction, but
you gotta go into the wind, right?
Yeah, to get the lift you want, probably. I think. I don't know.
Do you have kids?
I have just one daughter.
Oh, okay.
Maybe that's Mr. Potter in the movie. It's a Wonderful Life.
Paula, there's a Dwayne Lee Potter. Truman.
Oh, I need forward.
Here's an application.
For me, huh? This is Cabrillo National Monument in San Diego. One of the hilltops. Cost $20 to get in here. Look around and see things. This is the ocean side. On the other side of this little point right here is the bay side of everything.
Oh my gosh, so many of you. I love it. Okay, I saw your Instagram. What is the
water? Oh, she got suited up.
Oh, it's a harbor.
What's the quote you knew about?
It drew the lower axis.
No, they can't, right?
Look at that ship.
Cabrillo.
I'm walking! Ha ha ha! I'm walking!
You are.
Yeah. Luca.
You're a good walker guy.
Hello. Kenya, are we as close as down up there? The lighthouse. This is one of the bedrooms. Looks like a couple of kids would probably stay in here.
Upstairs, put shoes on.
That big ship out there. All of a sudden, we got a break in the clouds for Pete's sake.
I know, it's so pretty. I'm looking over here in the city where you can see now. And
yeah.
So pretty.
Pretty cool. Still Point Loma. Oh, there goes a pelican. Several of them. Some kind, I don't know what the name of it is. Sailors are all out on the deck, all coming into port. This is San Diego over by, oh, I don't remember what the name of it is. Be the Midway, to look up the information on the Midway. I don't remember, I just know World War II, there was a Battle of Midway. What? And after that, I don't know what happened with the Midway, if it was a ship or what else. Anyway, it looks like it's an aircraft carrier for sure.
Yeah,